You've traveled farther than most adults have, with nothing but your best friends and your hat. A smile, a laugh, and her in your heart, as well as your baseball bat. Times you laughed and the times that you cried, times when Paula, Jeff, and Pooh badly died. You thought the four of you weren't friends, but all of you felt love inside. You had a long journey filled to the brim with Cinnaminis and Pepsi as well. Though we have all returned to home, the moment still seemed to last. The hardships we endured, from Frank and Titanicast to Magicast, we remember all who fell and all the ones that we killed. You'll burn in hell, but for now just think of the times that you shared and try not to cry. You're far apart, but you will see. You'll meet up for Cinnaminis. You don't need to cry or worry, just pet Fido, your cute puppy, your mom and dad, and then Tracy, positive and girls, and then Tony. Even if you're broken apart, you will still be bound together. Don't forget the times that you had. It's alright, Ness, you can be sad. Together you leveled up and grew strong. You knew that you could do it all along. You'll miss the view of the skies and the trees and killing all those bodies. Oh, when the sun comes up, you always see how your when Buzz Buzz the Bee told you that you would see the power of courage, wisdom and love, friendship the most important of all, and with your stomp down some fools. Are you catching what I'm saying here? You have all have shed those smiles and tears that won't tear your bond apart. Even alone, you'll
I miss you.
You won't be alone, never alone. Your dad is a thorn, just put your strength in.